Hey, the damsels are in distress because the fish are eating them. I'm Mick Anderson from Fish Tech with this week's fishing report. If you're going to head to the high country to cool off, you need to take a few damsel patterns with you. And here's what you need to know. Damsels this time of year are crawling or swimming to the shoreline, and they're going to climb up on sticks and weeds and bushes and stuff and emerge on dry land. Now the fish are in the shallows waiting for them, and you want to use a pattern like this. Now the way that you're going to fish it is if you have a floating line, try a long fluorocarbon leader and fluorocarbon tippet. Or a better line is these little teeny sink tip, midge tip lines, or even a full intermediate line. You're going to cast beyond the fish, let it sink really slow, and strip it in slow past them. Try to be really careful on your cast so that you don't spook the fish just with the splash of your cast, because they're in shallow water and they're a little nervous. Now if you see a lot of fish rising, and this is a lot of fun, you want to use a pattern like this. Cast it out in an area where you have seen a fish rising and let it sit. Your cast sometimes spooks the fish, but they'll come back around. If it sits there too long without a fish rising to it, give it just a little bit of movement just by shaking your rod tip. Don't strip line too much, just a little bit of shake. Hopefully they're going to come up and just explode on your fly. Hey, for these damsel tips and a whole lot more, come on down to Fish Tech, we'll help you out. Now for tonight's fishing line.